WWE officials Adam Pearce and Sonya Deville, and the challenger for the SmackDown Women's Championship, Bianca Belair.
With your signature on this contract, we make your rematch at Extreme Rules official, if you please.
Contract signings are the best.
Bianca, of course, her match with the champion Becky Lynch at Extreme Rules.
Wow. Imagine me coming all this way. I mean, standing in Madison Square Garden. You know, the last time that I was in the ring with Becky Lynch at SummerSlam, you know, I wasn't expecting a title match, but I was so excited because we all know how great Becky Lynch is. I mean, I do. I respect Becky. I have the utmost respect for Becky as a competitor and a new mom. But the one thing that I respected the most about Becky was that she would never, ever run from a fight. But my, have things changed. I mean, she got me at SummerSlam, but you know why I think she keeps bringing up these 26 seconds? It's because she knows that if we went toe-to-toe, and I mean if we really went toe-to-toe, that the outcome would be different.
Mm-hmm.
So no, I don't respect Becky as much as I used to, but at Extreme Rules, Becky can win back some of my respect while I win back my championship.
Let me sign my name right here, says the EST. This is going very smooth.
And here comes the champion. The man, Becky Lynch.
Big time Bex, rocking the fur coat. A la Joe Namath, the last time the Jets were really good.
Becky Lynch said whenever she's in the building, it's a big fight feel.
She ain't lying.
Think about Bianca Belair. She mentioned the 26 seconds, Pat. She lost to Becky Lynch at SummerSlam. You got to give Bianca credit. She's held herself accountable. No excuses what happened at SummerSlam.
And that's why Bianca Belair has had so much success in her short run here. She has shown up and dominated. One night, she says, 26 seconds of regret ends at Extreme Rules. Appears as if Becky Lynch's sunglasses are not large enough for the size of her head.
The original WrestleMania main eventer has arrived.
You're welcome, she says.
Esther, do you want to know how I knew I had your number at SummerSlam? I saw your face when my music hit. Starstruck you were. Delighted to share the ring with Big Time Bex. And so that's the thing. You can be a fan or you can be the man. And look, ain't no shame in buying a ticket and sitting out there with the regular people. Look, I told you I would give her the match when I was ready. I told you, maybe that was going to be tonight. Maybe I would beat her here in 20 seconds. Beat her in 20 seconds here in Madison Square Garden, but now we won't know. We won't know. So, if I didn't sign this? What if I don't sign this?
What do you mean, what if you don't sign it?
Maybe Becky, I don't want to sign this.
Becky, just sign the contract.
Becky, girl, sign the damn contract. I want you to sign it. They want you to sign it. Sign it. Sign it. Sign it. Sign it. Sign it.
14,425 strong, Pellin, big time Becky.
Wait, really? I was sitting at home listening to you people chant, "We want Becky." I came back, last minute notice, saved all of your asses, beat the champion in 26 seconds, and this is how you treat me. I left my baby girl at home for you people, and you're favoring a flash in the pan over me.
That's a deep cut, bro. New York's still booing, though.
Fine, if you can't join them, beat them, and I will beat them. I will give you your match, but it's gonna end the same way.
Well, it's official. Becky Lynch will defend the SmackDown Women's Championship against Bianca Belair 2 weeks from Sunday at Extreme Rules. There'll be no running that night, no walking away that night for the champion Becky Lynch as Bianca gets her fair shake at Extreme Rules.
Bianca Belair says the champ has been ducking and dodging her for weeks. Now the contract is signed and locked and delivered. Extreme Rules, two stars, superstars, megastars battle once again.
And we are moments away from a SummerSlam rematch. Edge versus Seth Rollins. Here is our Progressive Match Flow.
Match Flow is sponsored by Progressive, a triple threat of protection.